Welcome everyone. Daryl, the coolest dad here, about to take you on another adventure on the adventure train here at Disney Springs. We have me, Sarah, and a friend, Aniya, and we're all gonna hang out here tonight at Disney Springs, take a little ride on the Skyliner maybe, go to a resort or two, and then later tonight, they're gonna be going to the after hours at Epcot. I'm not gonna go, I may wait and go tomorrow or the next day, because tomorrow morning I take them on a cruise, or take them to Port Canaveral to take a cruise, then I'm coming back over here to Disney Springs and hang out for 3 days. So I want you to climb on board this adventure train and let's see where it takes us. So climb on board, hold on tight, and let's see where the train takes us. So all aboard. So we just got through eating at Poutine. And it's right behind there. Right there, that's Poutine. You get these fries with different toppings on them. They're really good. But we just got down here about maybe 2 hours ago from our drive down. And, you know, we were hungry. And so it's mid, late afternoon. So we decided to go ahead and eat. But I didn't video us eating, but that's all right. You probably all had the poutines at some point in time. They're really good. If you haven't had them, I sure recommend you get them. So we just got off the bus here at the Poly. Walking into the little area here where you go in and go into the building. And just, we're gonna look around pretty quick and then we're gonna have to catch the monorail to the TTC. And then we're gonna take the monorail over to Epcot. And then that's where Sarah and Aniya will split up from me and go into the Epcot actually for the after hours event. And then I'm gonna go on back and mess around and go to Disney Springs or just whatever I decide to do. And then in the morning, I'll be taking them over to the Port Canaveral bus. Not bus, but the ship. For them to board their ship. So right now we'll just walk around through the Poly for a little bit and just get another good look at this. We're inside the Poly now, and here's a nice display case of old classic posters and movie posters. And that looks like a comic book right there, an old comic book.
There's your dad going up the stairs.
And there's Annette Funicello.
Dad, is this the same face
off? That's her as well.
And Walt and Lillian. And those are some little boats apparently they used to have here. This must be the inside of one of the rooms many years ago, probably back in the 70s. Very classic design. Another comic book. And that's an actor, and I don't remember his name. This is a nice little case here full of this stuff. Oh, we have some more around here on the side. There's another of Annette Funicello. There's the Polynesian potpourri. Moby Duck, another comic book, it looks like.
With three guys when we walked in.
And there is an artist rendering of the Poly. Or how they maybe have thought it was going to look, or what have you, the original design. Looks like Huey, Dewey, and Louie. This is my view right now from the... Well, looky looky. We just pulled into the Contemporary on the monorail. And there's my view through the glass. Now we're back out of the Contemporary. And you can see Magic Kingdom, Tron, and Space Mountain in the background. Seven Seas Lagoon. The bus entrance. And some nice patch of trees. I've been messing around a little bit here since I split up from Sarah and Aniya at Epcot because they're going into the after hours event. And I went over to the Poly and thought I was going to eat something there, but I decided not to. So I came on over to the Contemporary, and now I'm waiting on a Sicilian meatball sub that I'm going to have. And I'm hoping that it's pretty good. I'll let you know. So I'm about to try this meatball sub, Sicilian meatball sub here at the Contempo Cafe. See if I can let you see it. It's got some homemade chips with it, which I could have had some kind of a slaw or fries. I had all those fries earlier today from the poutine, so I didn't want to have any more fries. Let's give this thing a shot and see how it is. Now this is good. The meatballs are hot and moist, and they have a really good taste to it, and the Parmesan cheese they have sprinkled on here and the mozzarella that's melted is very good. I highly recommend it. Let's try one of these homemade style chips. Those are good. They have a good seasoning on them. Really tasty. Now they're not hot or nothing. The chips aren't. They're just, you know, room temperature, but they're good. But I'm very impressed with this Sicilian meatball sub. It also has some pepperoni on it, along with the meatballs and some peppercinis. I love peppercini. They're tangy. Y'all ever do like that with one eye whenever you're eating something really tangy? Like, you know what I'm talking about. But I like this. I like this meatball, Sicilian meatball sub at the Contempo Cafe in the Contemporary Resort. I was gonna tell y'all, you know, the little bit of videoing that I've done when we got to Disney Springs, I did my little intro, and then I talked about the poutine fries. And then I did a little bit over at the Poly. We went around to some more places and what have you before I split up from them at Epcot when they went in for the After Hours event. But I just didn't video anything. I don't really know why. I guess one thing is because Aniya is a friend of my daughter's, and well, mine too, from church. And she hasn't been to everywhere down here at Disney except for Magic Kingdom, and she spent a little bit of time at Disney Springs with her family many, many years ago. So I just wanted to walk around with them and enjoy being with them. And of course, I always like being with my daughter, Sarah, down here. So I'm just picking it up now because they went on into Epcot at 7 o'clock for the After Hours event. And I caught the monorail and came back over to the Poly. I thought I was gonna eat there and I decided not to. And then I came on over to the Contemporary and decided to go ahead and eat here before it gets too late. And then I'll be heading back to Disney Springs at some point. But I just wanted to kind of share that with y'all and let you know that there is more things that we went and did, places we went to. I just chose not to video it. But this is my first day here. And I've got Friday, Saturday, and Sunday after I take Sarah and Aniya over to Port Canaveral for their Disney cruise in the morning, actually. Then I'll drive back over here and hang out. I might stay over in Cocoa Beach for a while and maybe go hang out some places and see about finding a good seafood restaurant I can eat at and get me some good fresh seafood before I head back over here to the Orlando area. But anyway, stay with me because I don't know if the train is coming into the station just yet tonight, And if it is, I'll let you know. But if not, stay with us because the train's going to keep rolling. Well, that's going to do it for today on this first day of arrival down in the Disney area here for the trip that Sarah and Aniya is going to take on a cruise tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, we're going to get up and I'll take them over to Port Canaveral and they will board the ship. And then they'll be back Monday morning, and then I'll have to drive back over there and pick them up. But tonight's video, or this afternoon's and evening's video, was just a little bit of just something to say or do, pretty much. Just to be here and let y'all see that we're here, you know, and trying to have a good time. And like I had said on the little portion a little bit ago, when I was eating my supper at the Contempo Cafe, we had done some other things that I didn't video today, but Aniya hadn't been here in a long time since she was with her family when she was a lot younger, and so we kind of just wanted to take her around and show her things and let her see some stuff before they had to go to Epcot, because the after hours thing actually starts at 10 o'clock to 1 o'clock, but they will allow the after hours guests to come in as early as 7 o'clock. So we did what we did, showing Aniya some things, and then we went ahead and left and went on over to Epcot at the front gate, and then that's where we split up and they went on into the park and I went ahead and went and messed around and did a little bit more of what I did and what have you. But anyway, I've come back here to Disney Springs and I'm out in the parking lot here. As you can tell right behind me, this is where I'm at in the parking deck. But I just wanted to end this little video here and just tell you that even though this wasn't a very long video and didn't show very much tonight and what have you, I've got 3 days that I'm going to be here and I'm going to be doing some other stuff. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do. I don't have a game plan for this little trip while they're on the cruise. But I am going to do some things that may be a little bit different than what I normally have done. But stay tuned with me. Stay on board this train and let's see what we can find for these next 3 days by myself. And while Sarah and Aniya are on the Disney cruise, I'm actually going to try to find a good seafood restaurant while I'm over in the Port Canaveral Cocoa Beach area and try to have myself some good fresh seafood. I love seafood, especially when it's fresh and cooked like it is out and, you know, on the coast, at restaurants that's close to on the coast, you know. Woo, doggy. I love some seafood. So stay with me. I'm going to probably take you there and show you some seafood if I get to go there and eat some tomorrow. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this little short video. I know I'm kind of running my mouth a little bit, but that's okay. We all do things a little bit different. But nevertheless, this is Coolest Dad, signing out.